Hello everyone, welcome to a new episode of Doom Walkthrough. You are at Meathead Gaming. My name is Roland and yeah, let's start and have a good time. That was a big one. Let's see if we can bait them here. Well, not really. Or not. Come on, man. This is not fair. What? Ha! Finally! Well, that wasn't very much fun. Maybe I could have cut him. Let's see, what do we got here? I'm guessing... Thank you. That sounds like R2-D2. Hello! Oh, not one of those guys again. Let's see. Yes. Okay. I can't go through here, yep. This is locked. Okay.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
What should we choose? ammo, armor, health. I think health is good.
I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Planet presence to Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their organ cells by liquid years.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now
it
see
always
in
is.
This facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Well then, I should hurry. Sorry.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the fountain.
Hello. Oh. Well, I guess not. Okay. This will come in handy. Great. Come on. Thank you. Oh, that's too far. Use this hand to scan where I was earlier. Thank you. Let's see. Ooh, great. Let's see. Thank you.
Gas leak stopped.
Okay, let's see if we can get up there. Oh shit! Hello there, big boy! Oh, come on. Well, I guess you're victorious now, aren't you?
Have you filled out your UAC?
That's it? Okay. Let's try and handle this bad boy. Okay. So, as I was saying... Oh, that doesn't work.
Warning, core temperature rising.
I guess this is the only logical choice. I guess I should choose ammo. Yeah, I think I'll go with ammo. That will come in very handy. Oh shit.
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
That's ironic. Okay, let's start. Hello, new guy. Oh yeah.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Let's see if I can get that armor. I should be able to. Okay. Just make sure I don't fall. Okay, now I think that's it. Burn! That's cool. Okay guys, I think that will be it for this episode. I'll catch you again later, and yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Leave me feedback if you want, and see you next time. Stay strong.